Yeah, Mike, the snow has been coming down steadily in the Sierra all day today, and it continues at this hour. You can see the result here at Blue Canyon. The snow has really been piling up in big drifts. It's meant a lot of work for Caltrans crews. Meantime, the visibility today was so bad that I-80 was entirely shut down until just about an hour ago. You couldn't get from here to there on Interstate 80 on Sunday. Conditions described as nasty on Donner Summit, forcing an entire shutdown of the artery, the lack of traffic giving the highway a ghostly appearance.
I think it's to slow people down. It's getting to be a safety thing, you know. So I know most of us that live here on the hill, when we go on the road, it's totally defensive.
Dale Carruthers was clearing snow from in front of the Nyack Shell station, where the pumps sat empty and idle. Store workers describing a long day of waiting for customers who couldn't get here.
There was no estimated time of opening.
Eastbound traffic was stopped at Colfax, westbound at the Nevada state line. A day of misery for trapped motorists.
Kind of a drag, been here 2 hours and they don't know if it'll reopen.
So what are your plans?
Well, I'll just wait to see when it reopens, even if it's tomorrow.
We're going to go to Auburn and probably stay there and hope that it opens in the morning. If it doesn't, then we'll go back home.
Do you have any idea how long you're going to be here?
Nope. They just told us to, turn around, basically.
And you don't want to do that?
No, we don't want to do that.
Back up the hill, plow operators know they have a big job ahead.
I'll do it for 4 or 5 hours, and then another guy will get on it, and he'll do it. It won't be shut off probably for this time tomorrow.
All right, back here live in the Sierra at Blue Canyon, you can see a Caltrans snowplow, one of many snowplows that'll be busy throughout the evening hours trying to catch up with all of these snow drifts. Meantime, I-80 behind me here, highly unusual sight, not a lot of traffic right now because of the traffic itself hasn't caught up after the highway reopened, but you can be sure it's going to be extremely busy this evening as all those people who are waiting for all that time try to get down the hill today and try to make up for lost time. The CHP wants to remind people that conditions remain very hazardous and they're asking folks to slow down. Live in the Sierra, Kevin Riggs, KCRA 3 reports.